Hey guys, welcome.
This is only going to be played on Fridays.
Though I did it so I would always be able to play it, but only on Fridays will I be able to play it. Today we are playing ? In greed mode. Now I know it, guys. Shocker, why are you even doing this? Because
we need to know what happens.
Also, we need to know if we get something. So I've read a little bit up about this. These are called dart flies, I think.
What do they do?
They attempt to mimic my movements.
They don't always mimic.
That is so good for the blue baby.
Eternal Hearts, not really. Oh, I know the downer about it. About the blue baby, the really bad one.
Yeah, the fact that he can only take Soul Hearts is good because he can now only get, now he can always get a, have a 100%, have a 99% chance to
get the deal with the devil. But the bad thing about that is that you can't buy anything.
Unless you get more health.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, this is going to turn out to be a terrible run.
Hello, guys. This is...
So let's rematch on this. Blue baby. Ooh, just the shots be done. Screw. Yes. Yeah. Ooh, already? A soul heart already. Then I'm gonna use it on this. Which will get me a soul heart. And there's Squeezy in here. But I'm gonna get the champion belt.
Why?
Because I really need the champion belt, because I need the damage up. I have the tears up.
Wait, do they follow you?
Yes, they follow me.
I thought they attempt to make, to do your every move. And that's it.
They follow you. If they attempt to do your every move, they're following you.
Musquanos.
Mosquitoes. Mesquites.
My cheese.
Also, you know those that black little guy?
What
black guy known as this? The black guy that looks exactly like that guy, except he's inky, he looks like a gish version of him.
No.
Well, there is one of them, and I fought it. I think I fought it in a video I think I fought it sometime without you. Oh, this is so hard. I hate the blue baby. Don't we all? Because he only takes soul hearts, but for something makes this guy really bad. Like, worse than the fact that he can only take soul hearts.
That's pretty bad. His starting health, literally, if he buys something, he'll die.
Okay, good. We have a champion belt up. The damage up is going to help us. It's the fact that we shoot very fast. But challenge up, I don't even know what the heck that does. Oh crap, they're both coming. Arg!
Steven.
Okay, I'm being beaten up. Okay, there's. There's hope for the blue baby yet. Nope, there isn't. Nope.
Especially against Monstro.
No, there is hope against with him. It's Monstro. He's going to beat Monstro, but he's not going to be able to beat the next floor. Yep.
He's...
Well, that's because that's what happens whenever you don't get a good first item. And if you get a good, if you get an item, you haven't been able to go into the locked room at all.
But did you see Macho's face?
Yeah, but I really need to get into here. Oh, Virgo. Oh, gee.
What does that do?
Gee, great. I feel like this is very helpful. Not. Those are both maps.
What does Virgo even do? I wonder what Virgo even does.
Oh, I know what it does, but it's hard to explain. Oh, gee. Oh, this is a great item. This is one of the best items you can get as Blue Baby. It is great to have more health.
As Blue Baby.
One makes you small. That's actually pretty good.
That means you're faster.
Well, also the fact that they can't hit me as hard as well.
But some of them jump.
Well, jumping has nothing to do with the fact that they... But if they jump, they can still hit me.
But what if you're so small that you're, like, microscopic?
They'll still hit you.
That makes no sense.
Okay, I'm restarting because this is terrible. Okay, guys, sorry, but we're not going to use the Blue Baby anymore. We're using...
A Lazarus.
No. Kane.
Can't believe I even tried.
Oh, experimental treatment, all stats up, then shuffled. And I got an damage up, and a health up, and a lots up. Okay, make sure you're doing, and zoom in so people can see.
But I don't need to zoom in.
Just still zoom in. Okay. Actually, let's go into here. Good. Choice on my part. Juicy sack, sticky babies.
What does juicy sack do?
It sometimes gives me a spider.
Or two.
This is actually starting out pretty well. Gotta say. You've never beaten Greed as Kane. Oh crap. Oh, really? We're really dealing. It's like this juicy sack is a damage up.
But it's not.
As it says, sticky babies, and it's not a damage up.
But it feels like it.
Because I'm just annihilating everything I see.
Because of your juicy baby.
Sticky babies. Wow, I just... Ow. Oh, great.
There's no effing spikes there.
Well, I went over when there were spikes. There was spikes.
What happens if you go over it now?
Well, I get less coins. Oh, I didn't even realize that there was going to be this much, and I walked, and that enemy spawned right into me. Not really liking what I see.
You you should take the soul heart.
Range up, because that's the only good thing. Actually, it started out good, because I said I was going to do it with the blue baby, so I'm going to do it with the blue baby. Or do you guys want me to do a run with Azazel?
Leave a like and a comment below.
No, let's do a run with Azazel.
If you want us to do a like...
another greed person run, then leave a like in the comment and comment below. Hashtag new character... Hashtag more greed mode. I can tell. Oh, Taurus. That was actually pretty bad. I hate speed downs. Sorry to that, guys, but I took it and I speed down him. Taurus is like one of those speed downs that just is like basically permanent. Just a fool to get out of here. Oh, how I really want that one. But I remember that the chest... Oh, frick!
That's the downer about Azazel's blood beam.
But she's got more ups than downs, it's only the exploders. Rubber cement, really? That doesn't even work. Oh, it does! That is a glitch.
No, that's not.
Yeah, it is. Look, it's a full brimstone beam if I go to the, like, right down here. See? With pin, this is a pretty good... Whoa, it makes it a... Where do we start? Because I don't want that. I want a full brimstone, because that's just actually not a pretty good idea.
Yes, that is.
No, it isn't, because it isn't really really that, because it does always... Because I had to get this to make it work. This is an enchantment art. Don't even know what it gives you. Doesn't give you nothing.
Except for technically a full brimstone.
No, I'm talking about that champion.
What champion?
The champion with the fly around it.
Yeah.
I fought that and I was like, I don't even know what the heck that gives you. Rubber cement doesn't give you a full brimstone. If only that actually worked. Because if you have no bombs, there's no point in having that. Oh, I get emergency contact, help from above. There's nothing.
I think it only does stuff when our people are in the room.
Enemies are in the room, but yeah, but I tried it with enemies in the room. Hematisis. There's four hearts in that room. Gee, thanks.
Mantra is one of the easiest bosses in the game.
If only Monstrous Lung actually worked with... I think they actually made Monstrous Lung work with Azazel.
Oh, that's too OP.
Or no, they wouldn't. Oh, that has a chance. No, that was terrible. That gave me a damage down.
Damage is not the most important thing.
In the long run, damage is going to help you.
What the heck is a long run?
Basically, when you get to the hard boss, like, I don't know. Mom's heart. Doesn't matter how much health you have, the amount of damage will determine how quickly you kill her. That's good. Oh, wait, no, it's not. And I got the two diamonds. Gee, thanks. Not.
The hell is that?
Oh, I didn't notice I had the Hierophant. That there's the Hierophant right there. Is even the burning base? Oh, there's Gem Heart over there.
Does that even work?
No, because that doesn't... Why did I just use a bomb?
At least that hurt him a lot.
Yeah, I could have done all that damage sooner. Evil plus range has shot Cheetah. That's a range up. That is a range up. I can tell.
Dun dun dun.
Okay.
Dun dun dun.
This is a good run, guys.
A fart in your face. She fart eat. So, David, so encouraging. David, suck at us. Whoa. Milk, milk. Wait, you have to tell, say the seed. Show them the seed. Come on.
This is the seed after, okay. NZTGMANMT.
Got that? Try and remember this. What are you talking about, too lucky?
If I get a brimstone from this, that'll be... Yup. Knew it.
Stupid Krampus.
No, I knew it, because I've been going pretty well, but there's no way I was going to get a full brimstone from this.
Of course you got the crappiest item in the game. What does that do?
This.
That's it?
No, it shows me the secret ones. Pretty useful, huh?
Sure.
Hee hee hee. Secret way passes into the curse room.
Whoosh heights. In the balls, in my balls, in those balls. Yeah, at least if only you got, you could possibly get brimstone. Wait, let's see if it actually doesn't. No, it's a launch bush. It's the bush boo 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 boo.
First, let's try to go around. There's no way that there's something there, but there is.
No, you don't. Quidditch. Does not look like Bogobos. The Gerblings, really? I hope you live a good life, sir. Right? Yeah, you're probably gonna die. That's just encouragement. Yep. Wow. The pack.
That's okay because it'll give me 2 hearts. Let it in. Okay. You gotta check.
You gotta go for the gold in the shard in the bar in the.
No! I didn't want that to happen to me!
How could this happen to me? I made my mistake. How could this happen to me?
Shut up!
How could this
happen? No, shut up, literally. I don't give a crap about what you say. I'm angry because now that I'm lost, I got good stuff, and now I'm gonna have to restart the whole run.
How we get shite?
And I'm gonna just get crap.
Probably.
I'm gonna get crap in the first thing.
Good.
A tiny planet, like a tiny planet, I'll be unstoppable.
Yep.